certain, isn't it? I'll send you an unboot, dude.
My discipline, still don't know my origin, still don't know who's listening, still can't tell the difference between strength and my conditioning. Something's in the world.
So I'm just seeing if this is broadcasting as but none of these watching, but
oh my god, I've been gone a while now, never thought I'd come back to this. Oh my gosh, I heard we've been falling down. What you mean we're falling down to this? I don't get this.
Sounds
never talk to me. I don't know how we got here. Oh, so suddenly. Oh my god.
Alright, there we go.
I'm stood at the border.
I'm streaming through. There we go. Someone comment on your activities. I don't know yet, it's not come up. I think it's like 7 seconds behind. So, are you going to Spain up national then? Aye. Oh, do you want to go red? Aye, it's going to clash, but I'm not really. I'm just gonna start it anyway. No worries.
Well, it's a friend. Fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. The chance to redeem themselves, though.
Check on the Belgium starting 11.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. Eden Hazard starts up top with Romelu Lukaku. And this is the team news for Spain today. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Thiago plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Morata is the sole striker today. On these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against Isco.
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly where the opposition is and where their teammates are to make those little quick-fire passes.
Doing well to keep the ball. Cleared away by the defender. Morata. Marco Asensio. And he could get away here. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Alvaro Morata. Morata!
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
A short corner. Carvajal. Inigo Martinez. Isco. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Lukaku. Hazard. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Lukaku!
Oh,
goalkeeper hangs on. Excellent interception. Fitzel. Now with Lukaku. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Excellent interception. Hazard. Lukaku. Now this is an interesting attack. Put in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. It's with De Bruyne. Thorgan Hazard. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's Isco. And you're threading it through. Needs to stay cool now. Morata! He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Well, he's cut that out. Well read. Isco. Morata! He's blocked the shot well. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner swung in. Turned aside there by the keeper. Busquets. Thiago. Carvajal. Thiago. Now with Busquets. Thiago! Oh. And they've put away the first goal of the game. You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Axel Witsel.
Carrasco. Now to Brook. He's got his shot off now.
Smart.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Sergio Ramos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's a quick break. And he's done it.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
So away we go at 1-1. It's with Marco Asensio, and they've got a man out wide looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Shot on! Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net and passed it off target, well off target.
Axel Witsel.
De Bruyne. Well,
this could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle.
A great chance to go in front. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
David De Gea diving at the feet there to pluck the ball when it looked odds on that he was going to be beaten. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Marco Asensio. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Isco! Very sharp reaction save from close in.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Carvajal. Koke. Carvajal. Alvaro Morata. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Axel Witsel. Mertens. Axel Witsel.
Slipping it through.
In on the goalkeeper. Thorgan Hazard.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
Eden Hazard. Hazard.
Oh, not bad.
Thiago. It's Isco.
Probing with the pass.
Routine for the keeper.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Thorgan Hazard
comes in with a tackle. Merton.
Carrasco.
Out in front of goal.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
What? What was that first shot? But there was a first shot that keeper was too strong. Don't do it in the air. Oh, what? How can I only see? No, I'm not.
Over the second half, more of the same, Alan.
I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. Two sets of attacks, full of talent. I'm just trying to catch the defender has to be quick.
Rodrigo,
number 6, Sal.
Jordi Alba.
Number 17, Diego Aspas.
Room for the cross.
This could be the leveller. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Yeah, the pass threaded through. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Simple save for David De Gea. Possession lost by Saul.
Thomas Meunier. Mertens.
Now Carrasco. It's a very good interception. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Good vision here.
Hazard.
Hazard! Corner given.
Are you ready?
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable.
Hazard! Brilliant play, and the goal from Hazard!
Oh, that's... That's classic Eden Hazard. He's so strong in possession and such a cool head in front of goal.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
3-1 the scoreline. Restart the game. Maybe just kicked it a little bit there, and they can get one back now. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Lost the ball. Thiago. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. It's with Marco Asensio. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Getting forward well as a team now. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Thomas Meunier. Carrasco. Chance to cross it. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Hazard. On to Mertens. Carrasco. Now De Bruyne. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Now De Bruyne. Mertens. Here's Mertens. Shot on. An instinctive finish from the brilliant Belgian, De Bruyne.
Well, it was a pleasure to see him in action out there. A pleasure to see the way he took that goal. That is absolutely wonderful.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Marco has excellent vision. And he tries to chip here. Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
Eden Hazard. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Eden Hazard. Hazard! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. De Bruyne's corner. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Saul. Promising build-up. Shots on here. That is a fantastic goal.
John, I don't know. I can't see
really
your
shooting boots to the match today.
Know, but I can't see his comments. Comment, but I can't see him. I need to talk to
his Carrasco. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Mertens. Return to De Bruyne.
Free kick.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Any point in stunning that side, not right foot up. Or that side, I can right foot it, mate, so I can go both ways. It's up to you where you stun. But I'll take the non obvious here.
Had a crack! And the wall gets in the way of the free kick. And he's headed it well out of harm's way. Jan Vertonghen. He might be through. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. De Bruyne. Hazard. A look at the watch. And that will tell you 6 minutes to go. What a good interception. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Carrasco. Excellent work with the tackle. It's De Bruyne.
Ruben Hazard.
And here's the shot. Goal for De Bruyne.
Oh, that sheer class from the Belgian.
He's just
so elusive when he gets on the ball. He's a top finisher, you know.
He's really good, man.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time.
He's
with so
well.
Many
just
goals.
I've been in the right spaces. Like, I've just had too much space.
Great ball. He's in. Probing far. Hazard. Gonna tie his lock. And he's put it away beautifully. Well, we're in the last few minutes now. And the die has been cast in this game, really. Going forward well. Quite clearly a free kick. More a rebuke than anything else from the referee. He's just trying to talk the player into... Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Here's Saul. Incisive pass. Saul. Routine for the keeper.
Good.
And it's come to an end here with the final
whistle. It was a good game, wasn't it? I put yes, aye. Hold on, right, 2 minutes, right, I'm going to invite Jamie. Aye, and see why I can't see his comments. Jamie. How can I not see John's comments? It's saying it's coming through, but I can't see them. I can only see yours. Hold on, right? 2 minutes, right? So if I go to broadcast settings, right, and then view comments, and it's only saying yours. Options, hide this player. This player will not be shown any spectators. Cancel. See, I don't know why it's... Advanced settings. Audio settings. Display. Manage to spectators. Message to spectators. I don't get it. Like... Hold on, right, I'm gonna... Right, I'm gonna stop the broadcast and I'm gonna... Hold on, actually. John needs to... Hold on. I'm going to invite John to the party quick. Right, bro, right, did you accept the... See, I just sent you an invite, right, did you accept that? Did you accept the invite? Aye. Right, try it now. Right, no, right, so, right, see now. Try and join it now. Because I can only see Jamie's comments, but I can't see yours. Right, so, what it is join through the computer. See the computer, the actual computer, your PS4. Join through that. Don't join through the way. So go to my name and go down, Jamie. Right, hold on, I'll go online. Jamie, what did you do? See, join my broadcast, what do you usually do? Right, so join it through the party, John. Aye. Then you can talk, because every time you were talking, I can see your comments. What it was saying. Aye. But. Right, that's how, so now you can comment, because every time you were commenting, it was saying, Slasher was commenting, blah blah, but I couldn't see it. Right. No, no, because you're through my computer. It's on my computer, so comment something. Just comment something, ain't my thought. Hey Adam, I'm going bar summit. There should be. Jamie, how do you do it? Because he said, ha ha ha. Does it no say comment or anything, or? Do you want one? I've got an email and everything. You can still watch a game, but that's weird that you can't comment. That's fucking. That's shite, man. That's weird. Well, if you want to comment, just message me. I could only see Jamie's comment, that's that. I'm ready, Adam. Right, no worries, mate. In fact, do you know what? I'll go Juventus. What's that? Right, no worries.
does that. Pin loss. Well, it's not done it to me yet, so. Six pace. Wow.
Such a good contest between these two. Wow. Often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
The Juventus lineup there. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Emre Can plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Mario Mandzukic.
He can put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
He's got everything in his locker, Cristiano Ronaldo. Goal scoring is the hardest thing in the game, and he does it, he makes it look easy, as he has done again here.
He is a poacher extreme, a goal scorer, superb that was.
Matuidi.
They can spread the play now. That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yep, kept his eye on the ball, good handling from him.
It's Marquinhos, Verratti, Mbappe.
It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross.
Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro.
Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
Oh, too early, offside. Here's Marquinhos. Rabiot. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Alexandro. Sandro. Douglas Costa. And that's a throw for Juventus. Adrian Rabiot, and it's out wide for Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti, Rabiot,
got the opposition backpedalling a little bit, and in it goes towards the far post.
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Chiellini, Khedira. The move and able to cut out the pass. Dybala. It's advantage for Juventus. Well, that is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
I thought that was possibly dangerous. The replay might tell us.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Had a crack!
And the wall lined up in the right place. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
And in it goes. It's a brilliant stop from Buffon.
Well, one of the best has produced one of the best saves I've seen.
Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Untidy work.
Sami Khedira. Now they're pressing in at him.
And that's a challenge that could lead to a chance. Delicately played through by Di Maria.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. And Ronaldo.
Dybala, chance to get the ball in the box. Cristiano Ronaldo, back off the bar. Ronaldo, Matuidi, back with Pjanic. Oh, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Verratti. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Verratti with the vision. Just to keep it to beat.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
He took it early, though.
Miralem Pjanic.
Neymar. He might be through. Neymar! Great play for the goal from PSG to draw level again.
Oh, it was a smooth, slick finish, that.
Goal for Paris Saint-Germain.
So, away we go. That's one all.
Neymar.
Miralem Pjanic. Khedira. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Verratti.
Possibilities for PSG here in this attack. Cleared the ball.
Douglas Costa. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Khedira. He's got his shot off
now.
Oh,
what? Poor effort,
too high.
It's Marquinhos. Meunier's giving it away. Douglas Costa. Sami Khedira.
Dybala, shots on here, threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Angel Di Maria, Verratti.
Steered through, Neymar, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
There will be a minimum.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Ronaldo. Khedira. Dybala.
No, why is it locked?
Good interception there. It's a corner for Juventus.
Swung in from the corner. Tried to divert it in.
Oh my god.
He's blocked that well.
Oh shit. What's that?
So here we are at half time.
Probably have 1 minute, then I'm gonna go to my bed, mate.
It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period.
Trying to steer it through.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
He's gone for the chip. It's a goal.
That was really cheeky, and it was brilliant too.
He's that kind of player, always looking for the unusual.
And sometimes and so often you try it and it floats harmlessly over. Not this time, it was spot on.
Alexandro, Douglas Costa, Matuidi. It's Marquinhos, Rabiot. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Playing a lot through Pjanic, aren't they, at the moment?
Well, he's the man on form. He's the man that's likely to make things happen.
Matuidi. Dybala. Good position for the cross.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Blocked off the pass there.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
PSG have given the ball away.
Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Neatly intercepted. He might be through. He's in the clear.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
And now the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Khedira.
Guided through. He's in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Wonderful finish. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Matuidi. Sami Khedira.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Neymar. Neymar!
Well, in these circumstances, he's got to take that chance.
Well, he certainly has. That's going to lift the team that's already ahead, and I think they're going to go on and win this now.
Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pjanic. Good, strong tackle. Rabiot. And it's out wide for Paris Saint-Germain. Sami Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. Verratti. Verratti slipping it through.
Could get a goal back here.
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Matuidi.
On to Ronaldo.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
He had a go.
Long way out.
Surprised everyone, including his teammates. I think we were expecting a little dink into the box.
Thiago Silva.
Mbappe.
Edinson Cavani. Not good on the ball there, Rabiot. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
João Cancelo.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Aldo, chance to cross it. Douglas Costa, and it's in. Perfect header. Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's through.
One pass away from being a great move.
Here's Marquinhos. 10 minutes left of regular time.
I think he saw the look from the other player.
Let's fly!
It's a good place to win the ball here.
And it's going to be a goal kick. The same high standards we come to expect from Cristiano Ronaldo. He's not shortchanged anybody today, Alan.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Here's Chiellini, Khedira, Miralem Pjanic, Neymar. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Everyone seems to be at one today. The players, the supporters, especially the supporters.
What are they doing,
listen
man?
To this.
Well, they need a huge pat on the back. And it's
Draxler slipping it through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Matuidi. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Dybala. Here's Alexandro. Matuidi. Right back. Dybala. Pjanic. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Corner swung in. Shot's on here. He's gone for the volley. It's nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that corner volley.
Angel Di Maria.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. It's just a ticking off for the culprit this time. The referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think...
The victory today goes to...
Don't know fucking Coutinho went to Barca. Is he like on loan? Ah, no, Bayern. Aye, he's an old loan, but.
Well, given the way these two...
Is that right, eh?
Teams are related in the football. The home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure that... grab that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
Coutinho Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Roberto starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Diego Godin as the centre backs. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann, partners up front with Morata.
Bright idea. Couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
Here's Hernandez. Griezmann.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Could be dangerous.
Can't put them in front here. He's blocked up well.
Corner now for Barcelona.
Swung in from the corner. PK! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football. And little tweaks here and there, but very much a standard that these players have to rise to.
Yes, I think that's fair. Tiki-taka, as it is known, that short style passing game.
Why is it? Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
Griezmann's corner. And shoots! Defenders managed to get in the way there.
We were talking a moment or two ago, Alan, about the style of Barcelona, the way they play and what's expected of these players.
Well, technically, they've got to be a 10 out of 10. There's no doubt about that, to wear those Barcelona colours.
Arturo Vidal.
He's got his shot off now.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
What's the keeper doing here? Vidal. Luis Suarez.
That's a clever run from Philippe Coutinho.
In quickly. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Coutinho.
Busquets.
Rakitic. Now Suarez.
Defender has to be quick. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Tight against the touchline. It's pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Down the wing to the dangerous Messi.
Semedo.
Back, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Excellent interception.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Striding forward, purposefully.
Vidal. Luis Suarez.
Guided through. Just the keeper to beat. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club because it's been scored at a very important time.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Lamar.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lionel Messi.
Semedo.
Good vision.
Messi.
Hit in hard and low. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Vidal.
Now it's Suarez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, Barcelona still probably looking for revenge against Atletico Madrid. So that...
Vidal! Up for grabs here.
Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Now Thomas Correa. Arturo Vida. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Messi.
Luis Suarez.
And tidy work from Barcelona.
Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Now the possibility for a cross. Oh, can he get it away here?
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Defended well.
Sergio Busquets.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he had been able to intervene.
Ivan Rakitic
out wide to Leo Messi. The shot's on, and he's done it. Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. And today of all days, they've been superb.
Alvaro, he's got his shot off now. It's a brilliant stop.
And Atletico Madrid have a corner.
Griezmann's corner. Ready!
Couldn't convert an opportunity, which at this stage and this situation, pretty vital for them to get the next goal.
Yeah, you do wonder whether.
Yeah, it's not as good as the other two. Are you working tomorrow?
Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming.
And number six, Koke.
Sergio Busquets. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Diego Costa. Vidal. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Rakitic! And that's a goal for Barcelona.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, and he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today. Other very off colour.
It's Messi. Semedo.
Luis Suarez. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Delivered by Coutinho.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Griezmann.
Diego Costa with the clever pass. Griezmann.
You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. And the keeper can collect this one. Jimenez. Here's Hernandez. Saúl. Now with Morata. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Morata! It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Saul. And it's been an hour of very good football here. Right. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Lovely ball. Lamar.
Alvaro Morata.
Griezmann. To the rescue, and how.
I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because I couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Probing with the pass. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Excellent interception. Diego Costa. Referee entitled to save.
Jota! That's a goal to reduce the deficit.
Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. Guiding it through.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save. Clever ball, Diego Costa. And that's going to be a goal kick. Just wonder whether the manager might have to change this to give him a bit more support in his area in midfield.
Well, this boy normally makes his team tick, but if you're not going to get the ball, that's not going to happen. They've got to find a way of reversing this trend if they're going to get back into this game.
Diego Costa.
Alvaro threads it through.
Griezmann.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Definitely a throw in there. Griezmann. Here's Saul. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Messi.
And he shoots. He's got the goal here from a long way out. And he's hit the target.
Oh, my word. Accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. So, got the tackle in. Sergio Busquets. Messi, and he could get away here. One-on-one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
He's cut it out. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
It's just a matter of how much time we're going to play now. The die is cast here, they're so happy. They've got the title, brilliant.
Saul. Blocked it then. Oh, it's a corner. And that deflection. It's a good place to win the ball here. Saul.
Should be.
Alvaro Morata.
He is a saviour there.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Shoot.
Koke.
Alvaro Morata, pass threaded through. Good vision here.
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Excellent interception. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Place
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. And that's the win for Barcelona.
Oh, fuck me. Right, mate, good night, man. Ah, good game, that was good, man. Same. Ah, definitely, that was good. I'll be on Friday night.